Okay, a new YouTube scum ad. Free solar panels. Won't cost you a dollar whatsoever. All you have to do is take this free survey and fill out and see if you qualify. So you know what they're going to do when you scan that on your phone, right? First, they're going to data mine you. Then when you fill out your do I qualify, they're going to data mine you. So this has nothing to do with selling solar panels, because these guys are not using the disclaimer. They're not using the disclaimer language that allows them to lie, basically, to stupid people. This one is just blatantly all lies from beginning to end. It's free. Won't cost you a dollar, no catches, no nothing. All you have to do is fill out this and see if you qualify. Oh, wait, so they're not free. And not everybody does get to have it. So this is a data mining ad. YouTube, what the fuck? Can you get any dirtier with these ads? This needs to be turned into the FCC. This is an outright fucking scam and a lie right here. This is not a legitimate legal commercial, as far as I know, when it comes to consumer law in the state of California.